Sunday, 7 December 2014, 9:10 a.m. The 5-year-old Terrapin from Florida, originally 5 years ago, has recovered from swollen eyes, swollen eyelids, and a left eye ulcer after about 4 days of treatment. He is being given sunlight every day, about half an hour or more, around half an hour.